I mean, I've searched the internet for alternate pipe stands rather than the average sort of, I don't know, field gate or ship's wheel. I didn't see anything like this, so she was extremely clever to find something not only alternative but suits me with my appreciation of the human skull. So that's my wonderful pipe stand. Also, I have a pipe tamper to show you. But I got another box. Another first for me. Got my Savinelli's. The other pipe I keep seeing, and I think it was Pipe Lounge. He said he was talking about this particular brand. I thought, I've got to get one of those. Restore on it. It doesn't need restoring. The stem, and the whole pipe was really, really dull. It had become, they have them on the stand in the shops, and they just go, the stem had gone green. Never been smoked. And it is a, and I'm sorry if I pronounce this incorrectly, Boots Chokwan. I mean, there's loads of people pronouncing it differently. Oh, how do you pronounce it? I don't know. But sorry to any French people, but it's a Boots Chokwan or whatever. Sounds a bit Mexican, doesn't it? Boots Chokwan. Anyway, let's have a look. I've been using this. This is Mer, the German car polish, which I used a lot, not only to restore stems, but also to restore the bowl. Not to restore the bowl, to polish the bowls. The beauty about this stuff, you can use it throughout the whole pipe. You can clean just about all of it, apart from the inside. And there's my first Boots Chokwan. Boots Chokwan. And what a superb beast of a pipe it is. We got the light on it. Where's the light going to be best? Is it over here? Let's try this. I mean, this, I should have took a picture of it really before. The stem was completely green. The problem was is to polish it and not get rid of this nice crisp BC symbol on the stem. So that was the problem I had. So by hand, I've been slowly and carefully and thoroughly getting that stem to the polish you see it now. And I don't think I've done a too bad job. There's the St. Claude stamp sticker that was on the foot of the stem. And it was, I'd say, brand new. But the whole stem had gone greeny brown. I thought, oh God, what am I going to do with that? Because once it's got a stamp there, you're struggling. So I've still got a little bit more work to do to it in terms of polish, but it's so different to what it was. But my first Boots Chokwan. That's a nice feel of a pipe that is out there, really. It's got a wonderful feel to it. Excellent. I can't wait to get into it. Deep bowl, look at that. Can I afford to fill it? But I'm dead chuffed with that. Right, pipe tamper that I've been talking about. Pipe tampers, they're pretty good. You can get the Peterson ones with a Sherlock Holmes head, but I want something a bit different. I wanted something that would be me. So I thought, I've got to make it myself. So, it's over there. This is ADz Pipes custom tamper. There he is. Wrap some chain around it. Use adhesive. Basically super glue to put it all together. Sculpted the skull out of the back. It's a resin skull that was on, I can't even remember where I got it from. But I've got a collection of these sort of skulls anyway. And I just basically stuck it on the end. There's my custom tamper. I need to crack on. So now we have custom pipe stand and custom tamper. I just want to say thanks to all the happy birthday well wishes I got from you all. And it was a nice day. As you see, I got some interesting stuff. The pipe cabinet is now looking a bit different. I'll come back to that in more detail because obviously there's a few additions, but I'll just give you a brief look how it looks now. That's the other Savinelli Smooth 404 Tiger. There's the rustic. There was something else. Oh, I know what it was. It was Mike. Yeah, on your page. On your info, mention a movie. Yeah, there we go. Brilliant film. So fun. Oh, my phone's going. That could be my other half. And fun enough it is. So I'll bid you farewell, I'll see you soon, thanks for watching, I'll give you another update. In the meantime, pleasant puffing chaps and guys and girls.